She just caught a mouse here about 2 minutes ago and it's now making it impossible to continue walking. She's not wanting to leave this spot at all.
Aye, well done, well done. Well done. Well done.
You can't go in there because I can't get in. Good girl. Good girl. Hello. Hello. Where shall we go? What way shall we go? Row. She's actually got a wee cut just down here on this leg here, so I need to make sure she doesn't lick it, and she's got a wee cone to go on when we get back home, haven't you? To stop just licking it and keeping the scab open. Yes, we do. The cone of shame. Look at these benches. And I absolutely loved welding back home. I love making stuff like this. Look at that. How cool is that? There's loads of them. Look at that one. Look at that. Nah. I'm in love. Put your padlock on here. You and your lover. Good girl. Good girl. Yes. Let me off! Let me off! It's a big dog. Good girl. So if she goes left, we're going home. If she goes right, we're continuing walking. Left it is. You can tell she's starting to get tired as well. Yes, yes, let me take this off. Oh. Yes.
You coming?
You showing everyone you're going? You showing everyone you're going? Yes.
Yeah, so Nala's got the cone of shame at the minute. She's got a wee cut on her back leg, around here. And there, you can't see it at the minute. So we're going to keep that on her for a wee while. Just to stop her licking at it and pulling away at the scab, let it heal. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to get an early night tonight because tomorrow we're going to head to Zagreb. So aye, ciao for now.